Welcome to Explora, EBSCO's dedicated research experience for schools and public libraries. Explora provides rich, reliable content and easy-to-use functionality to support student research, classroom instruction, and lifelong learning. All EBSCO's school and public library reference databases can be accessed through Explora, and each offers a unique topic browsing experience to align with the content you're searching. In this tutorial, we will conduct a basic search, browse content by topic, and explore the database's unique features. Let's begin by conducting a search from the homepage. Enter your keywords in the search box. The autocomplete feature will anticipate your search terms, so even if you misspell a word, relevant search terms will appear in the drop-down menu. You can select from the list or finish entering your keywords and click the magnifying glass to generate a list of results. Many results include a topic overview on the result list. This convenient feature provides you with the background information needed to start your research. Click a link over the results to see only articles, ebooks, reference information, or videos. Clicking Read More takes you to the full text of the article. From here, you can read the full text of the article. Depending on your search term, the overview article may contain additional links within the full text that will take you to related topic overview records. By default, your search results will appear in order of relevance, but you can also sort articles by publication date using the menu above your results. Filters help you further refine your search results. For example, select Full Text to limit your results to only records with complete articles. You can also limit results by source type, such as books, magazines, news, or primary source documents. Click All Filters to access additional filtering options, such as Lexile Range. Click Access Options and select a full text option to read the article, or click the title to view details about the article. Don't have time to read it now? Sign into your personal My EBSCO account and click the bookmark icon to save the record to your dashboard. From the Tools menu at the top of the full text screen, you can bookmark and cite the article, add it to a project in the dashboard, as well as share, print, and download the complete article to your computer. Additional tools enable you to translate the article, view the table of contents, and hear the article read aloud. Educators using Google Classroom can share Explora content with their students. Once you've logged in to Google Classroom, simply select a class and an action to share your article. In addition, librarians and educators can click Create Link to generate a direct link to the article for inclusion in LMS course modules or subject pathfinders. From the Explora home screen, you can also browse topics to find research ideas. Click a topic to view the next level of topics you can browse. From the Next Topic Browse page, click a topic to continue browsing. Each topic includes a topic overview on the Search Results page. To switch the display of topics from a grid view to a list, click the List View icon. Continue refining your browse topics until you reach the Result List page. As you browse, your selections are added to the breadcrumbs displayed above the topic tiles. You can also click a letter to jump ahead in the alphabetical list of topics. On the Browse Results page, you can click on a subtopic, read a related topic overview, or click to read a search result. Click the View All Results link to view all related search results for your topic. If at any time you wish to return to the home screen, click the Explora logo. To learn more about Explora, visit EBSCO Connect at connect.ebsco.com.